Roblox has an amazing list of games you can play. The best thing is that there are games in all genres you can try. One such genre is fighting games. Hey guys, welcome back to Roblox Game Power, and today we'll be taking you a look at the best Roblox fighting games. Stay tuned and watch the video right till the end. Here are the best fighting games on Roblox. Boxing League. Boxing League is a game in Roblox that doesn't actually let players box. However, they can kick, hug, and push other opponents around until the victor emerges. It's surprisingly fun and it's one of the most played Roblox games. There's a bunch of ways to improve the in-game experience too, like double XP and a small variety of cosmetic skins. Being one of the most popular games, there's almost always somebody online to box. In the JoJo game, abbreviated as just in the Roblox game list, this is a JoJo's Bizarre Adventure inspired fighting game made within the Roblox engine. It's surprisingly playable and is supported for all devices. The game took a long time to develop, although it was meant to be a test. In the JoJo game turned into one of the most played fighting games on the Roblox platform, partly for the memes of both the anime and the Roblox itself. Superhero Tycoon. Superpower Fighting Simulator is a very well-made Roblox fighting game with lots of customization and ways to get stronger. There are special transformations, bounties, dimensions, chests, quests, and even free VIP servers for players. People who have never played Roblox before should play Superpower Fighting Simulator to see what creators have been able to do in the engine. It's one of those Roblox games that still receives regular updates too, meaning it will never get boring. Super Saiyan Simulator 2. Super Saiyan Simulator 2 is a fighting game in Roblox that puts the players in the shoes of a Saiyan from the Dragon Ball franchise. The game might not be as pretty as some of the AAA releases in the Dragon Ball series, but it definitely plays like one. There aren't a lot of great Dragon Ball games on Roblox, unfortunately, but Super Saiyan Simulator 2 does a good job for bringing the whole world to life, albeit a bit blockier than usual. Pilfering Pirates. Pilfering Pirates is a multiplayer fighting game between four enemy ships at once. It's based on several popular multiplayer game modes that have come out throughout the years, such as the ship battle so popular on Gary's Mod minigame servers. The goal of the game is, of course, to destroy all other ships with cannons and hand-to-hand combat. The game is currently one of the most played fighting games on the platform too. Demon Tower Defense. Demon Tower is a Roblox fighting game that features tower defense gameplay using characters and inspiration from the anime Demon Slayer. As with traditional tower defense games, the goal of Demon Tower Defense is to clear waves of enemies one after one. The game is still in beta, but it has enough features and fun moments to make it worth a try, especially if you're into Demon Slayer. Ninja Legends. Ninja Legends is a pretty neat fighting game that features agile movements, ninjutsu, and lots of combat. The game is notable for having over 1 billion visits despite having been released less than 2 years ago. The game has a number of upgradable options too, including a permanent upgrade to pets and capacity and even unlocking a new location. Anime Battle Arena. Anime Battle Arena is best compared to Jump Force, the fighting game that features a variety of characters from Shonen Jump. Characters like One Piece's Luffy, Dragon Ball's Goku, Bleach's Ichigo, and even a number of JoJo's Bizarre Adventure characters all make an appearance. The game has programmed combo attacks and special moves for each character, making it a lot more complex than most fighting games on Roblox. Muscle Legends. Muscle Legends is a pretty engaging game considering the limitations of the Roblox engine. Muscle Legends lets players train with gyms and PvP fights to become the Muscle King and prove their might over everyone else on the server. It's got a variety of game modes, a very active player base, and even a pet collecting system to have something to do beyond punching everybody in sight. This brings us to the end of our video. I hope you enjoyed it. Hit like if you did, and don't forget to subscribe to our channel so you don't miss out on any of our videos in the future. Also, watch the two videos that are on your screen, because I'm sure you'll love them. With that, I'll see you in the next video. So long.